Okay, folks, so this is what your story needs, all right? No story should have a heading, okay? I don't need the dates, I don't need my name, and any other things that you would put in a heading. What I do need is a title and a byline, all right? The title and the byline are always centered. You should know how to center things. Capitalize all the words in the title that need it. So let's say the title was title of the century. So you would capitalize the T and you would capitalize the C in century, but O and F are articles you wouldn't capitalize those. So your actual story itself goes on the left margin. So you have to move from being centered to the left margin. And to indent, what you want to do with all your paragraphs is you want to hit the tab key once. All right, tab key's on the left, hit it once, it'll indent. Okay, all your paragraphs should be indented. With dialogue, you always want to use quotation marks, okay? Put the dialogue inside the quotation marks, and the punctuation goes inside the dialogue, the quotation marks. And you could have a conversation, right, with character A, B, A, B, A, B. Maybe they just have short lines of dialogue, but you're going to indent them all. Because again, each speaker gets their own paragraph, and each paragraph is indented. Use commas when you split dialogue. So if you start off text, she's responded firmly, text, 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 you would put a comma before and after what is called the dialogue tag. You should correct all your errors, okay? There shouldn't be any underlined red or blue words in your document. Correct them before you submit. Also, never submit blocks of text. Always make sure to break it into paragraphs. And if I return a paper to you, it means something is wrong here. I'm not going to go through and say exactly what it is. It should be fairly obvious, like, oops, I didn't write my name in the byline. Oops, I forgot to capitalize the title. Oh, and one other thing in the byline, don't ever put a colon. Just put your name or by and your name, but not by, colon, and your name. Okay? All right.